Growing up in Jersey City, an incredibly diverse city, where I was surrounded by different religions, ideals, and cultures, I wanted a college experience that offers an intersectionality of experiences and academic subjects. I'm studying biochemistry, and I'm in the pre-dental track through Loyola's pre-health programs. My dream is to become a pediatric dentist. While my love for science is still strong, Loyola's liberal arts core curriculum gave me a unique chance to explore other subjects. I've discovered a passion for social science and the arts, and I've decided to minor in studio arts. The science department faculty goes above and beyond with their time and their knowledge, helping me master difficult material. I know my professors well and can lean on them for support throughout and beyond my college career. My studio arts professors encourage me to embrace my identity and my Filipino culture, helping me get involved in activities and realize my potential. This support extends beyond my classes into everything that I'm involved in here. I am a part of the Chapel Choir and Loyola Bells, an a cappella group. Both allow me to be myself doing something that I love while providing an outlet during stressful academic times. All are welcome. I also engage with the community through Loyola's Center for Community, Service, and Justice, tutoring high school students. Loyola's liberal arts education has allowed me to expand my thinking and make connections across disciplines in ways I could not have imagined. The unconditional support and attention from faculty and students creates an environment that I can only compare to my home and my family. Thanks to Loyola, I have found my passions and my second home.